rumors of my fame have been greatly exaggerated. I used to be anonymous. If Google Earth were a guy, he wouldn't see me if I was dressed up as a 10-story building. But that all changed when one small meme snowballed into a huge, overrated spectacle. Let the record show that I, Simone, being of sound mind and below average Twitter account, swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, starting now. So, here's my story, live and on the internet for everyone to see.
Did I ever tell you the story about how I met Robert Cornelius? You know, the guy who took the first ever selfie? He's kind of a big deal, actually, and he was so sweet.
Let the record show that Robert Cornelius died in 1893.
Yeah, well, did I ever tell you the story about how I met up and hung out with Lady GuGu?
You hung out with Lady GuGu?
No!
Remember how I told you Google Earth couldn't find me if I was dressed up as a 10-story building? Well, the next day, it could find me if I was dressed up as a crack on the sidewalk. Everyone thought I was friends with Lady GuGu, and suddenly, everyone was paying attention to me. I really didn't mean for the lie to put me on the map, but I have to admit, I kind of liked being on the map.
The M is for meme, by the way.
So I've been hearing that you're the new school meme.
Yeah, well, the rumors aren't true.
Wait, so you made up that you met Lady GuGu?
Indirectly? Yeah, I guess.
Simone, I have an idea.
You want to uphold this new reputation you've gotten, right?
And I really, really need to uphold mine and get people to like me. Why don't you tell people that I met Lady GuGu?
Gordon, I can't.
Come on, I'll even pay you for it.
Just say that I went over to your house and Lady GuGu was there and she kissed me on the cheek or something.
Fine, but you owe me big time.
Gordon told some of his friends the truth about the rumor, that I lied for him to make him popular. And for the people who knew the truth, I was open for business. Jeff Stewart gave me $100 so he could tell people that we went out to eat, and Lady GuGu picked us up and drove him home. I got $50 from Best Buy so Chrissy Dempsey could tell everyone that I took a picture of her and Lady GuGu, but Lady GuGu wouldn't let her post it.
$30 from McDonald's so Drew Shipley could say that he was there when Lady GuGu took a bath at my house and he saw her in a towel.
More and more people kept asking me to lie for them, and I couldn't keep up with it anymore. But as soon as I started telling people no, they started hating me.
The lies needed to stop, but once everyone got a little taste of popularity, no one was willing to give it up. That's why I'm doing this web video.
I told everyone via Twitter that I would be doing a live chat with Lady GuGu by my side, and everyone and their mothers tuned in to watch.
So here you all are, waiting for the famous Lady GuGu to appear next to me. But she's not here, folks, and she never was. I have to admit that I really did enjoy the attention from the meme that got spread around school, but it just turned into such a virus that started shaping everyone's behavior. I guess the only question left to ask is, did I choose the meme about Lady GuGu, or did the meme choose me? I've been up, I've been down, I've always got my head in the clouds, hoping that I can find one of them that's silver lined. I don't care, it can rain, all at once on my parade, because when life gives me lemons, I make lemonade.